Slain ako Bicol Partners Congressman Rodel Batokabe was laid to rest earlier today at the Daraga Catholic Cemetery in Albay. Batokabe and a bodyguard were gunned down last December 22 while at a gift-giving event in Daraga. Authorities are currently investigating the congressman's killing.